Jagran Lake City University has invited me here as an expert in international quality assurance in higher education. The university aspires to meet the highest international standards and therefore is in the process of instigating a quality assurance system which can be robust and assure students that they are receiving the best education possible. The vision of the university is that the curriculum should be industry-based and prepare students for the world of work. The university is signing a number of memorandum of understanding with organisations such as CIMA. They're also working on tie-ups with KPMG, which will give students the possibility of an assured placement once they graduate. On the more academic level, the university has signed MOUs with Lincoln University in the north of England, and in the US with Carnegie Mellon, which I believe requires no introduction.